Yeah.
Why do we need to wait even another moment? Let's begin. I think, George, you have a story to tell about one of your cohorts and a twisted tongue.
Glenn and I were in Houston, Texas one time. And Glenn got all, we were doing a song called Greater Is He That Is In Me Than He That Is In The World. So Glenn was testifying right after that, and he got all excited in testimony, pointed his finger at the audience and said, Greater is he that is in me than he that is in you.
All right. Yeah. Oh, my.
And what I did, I said, Amen, brother.
Oh, man, what a story you guys must have to tell. How many years you been traveling together?
So, Glenn and I, 31 years together.
31 years. How about that?